If you think about infrastructure and the buy, hold, and prosper motto of AIC, it's the perfect asset class because you're buying assets that have a monopolistic position with long-lived cash flows that if you can get in, understand, and position yourself in those investments, they last really for decades. It's not like a technology company that might have a very short life cycle. They're typically monopolistic assets, and you think about it, if you own, as Brookfield does, 95% of the electrical distribution network in Chile, as Chile grows, people have to receive electricity over your distribution network. So you've got a monopoly, really, on the distribution of electricity in Chile. Those are the kind of assets that you want to hold over long periods of time, obviously in the right regions and sectors in the world that are going to benefit from the continued growth that we're going to have on a global basis. But if you can get monopolistic assets in the right sectors, in the right regions of the country, your cash flow should grow very nicely over time.